New tonight at 6, West High School is planning community meetings about its mascot, the Rebel. In a release from Knox County Schools, the system says West received a petition challenging the mascot earlier this year. Knox County says the school has had the same mascot since it opened back in 1951, but has removed Confederate imagery. The meetings are set for November 29th and December 6th at West High School.